These are a bunch of Amanita persicina mushrooms that we found in or near Charleston, South Carolina. Here's walking around the woods with my daughter, and as you can see, there are a bunch of them. Sorry for the shadow. This one is the most red that we found. They're typically a little bit more orange than the Amanita Muscaria mushrooms. My daughter said that what we should do is leave these out for deer so we can see the deer come and eat them. So we're gonna leave them down here on the path so the deers can eat them.